To get out early today was very important, particularly in this field, which we think is conducive to some good soccer, which we like to play. And that goal, I think, relaxed a lot of the nerves that we may have had before the game, and allowed us to get into that rhythm, which I think, to be, I was very happy with. We kept for 90 minutes, and in the end, I thought we deserved winners today. But again, I'm very pleased. 3-0 at home, and the way we played, and the style we played today, I'm very pleased with that effort.
I saw Roberto make a good run, and then he hit a ball. I was like, okay, I have to rebound, because that's what we do at practice every day. And I tried to rebound it, and hopefully I got the right shot, and he went into the net. But the second one, I saw like he slipped a good ball through, so I was like, I have to follow it. Like, I'll do it at practice, and I got it right, and it's through the net.
Clearly, he's been getting a lot of recognition now, national recognition in the papers and the media. I thought he was terrific today. Great imagination, balance, creativity, all the stuff that we won for from a forward of his ability. But John Dineen and Toby and Darren O'Connor were also fabulous today, and really managed the game well and allow us to stamp our authority and to keep it there for 90 minutes.
And it's been a long time we've been playing together, trying to find our rhythm, and finally we got a good rhythm, and then it feels really good to be at home and win for the crowds as well.
Again, you know, thrilled with performance. Preseason was good for us, had some very good tests, and today I thought was a nice way to cap that off. So we have a big game against Seton Hall in the Big East coming up, and then one away on the road in New York, and then we're looking forward to coming back here to play some more good soccer.